Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you guys? My name is Mahmoud. I'm Arabic language tutor. I teach Quran and Arabic to non-native speakers. So if you'd like to have a lesson online with me, you can email me here at ustazmahmoud184@gmail.com. Today, inshallah, we're going to learn how to say in Arabic, are you serious? How to say, are you serious in Arabic language? And before we start our lesson, please guys, don't forget to like this video and subscribe for the channel. And if you could share this video with your friends, I'll be really grateful for this, because this is really important for me. Thank you. And as we usually do, we take an example first. How to say in Arabic, are you serious? Are you serious in Arabic language? Well, we say, هل أنت جاد؟ هل أنت جاد؟ Are you serious? هل أنت جاد؟ Okay, and of course we say this sentence or this expression when we hear something surprises us. You know, when we hear something surprises us, so we say هل أنت جاد؟ So if I told you I won the prize, so you will say are you serious, or you will ask are you serious? I won the prize. We say فزت بالجائزة. فزت بالجائزة. I won the prize. فزت بالجائزة. So you are surprised and you say هل أنت جاد؟ هل أنت جاد؟ Are you serious? فزت بالجائزة. هل أنت جاد؟ Or if I told you my son is a doctor, inshallah, are you serious? So you say are you serious? You do not believe. Are you serious? So my son is a doctor. ابني طبيب. ابني, my son, طبيب, is a doctor. So you do not believe and you say هل أنت جاد؟ Are you serious? هل أنت جاد؟ Okay, or if I told you sad news like this also, she lost her job. She lost her job. So you will say are you serious also? She lost her job. فقدت وظيفتها. فقدت وظيفتها. She lost her job. فقدت وظيفتها. So you ask, are you serious? هل أنت جاد؟ هل أنت جاد؟ Are you serious? Okay, and that's the end of our lesson today, guys, about are you serious? هل أنت جاد؟ هل أنت جاد؟ Are you serious? I hope it's useful for you, inshallah. Please, guys, don't forget to like this video and subscribe for the channel. And if you have any question, please write in the comment and I will reply you, inshallah. Don't forget to make dua for me and for my family. Thank you, and I see you in other videos, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.